Hey everyone, it's Ryzen, and welcome back to Let's Play Persona 3 FPS. Well, I brought in Takumi Kazuchi and Thor, because that will allow me to do Thunder Call. And let's go ahead and take a look at that. It's our next fusion spell. Yeah, it was Takumi Kazuchi and Thor, not Valkyrie and Thor. I knew it was one or the other. Basically, it's a level 4 lightning spell. Don't pay any attention to that damage. I just went to a low level floor. It is not normally that powerful. But it's basically a level 4 lightning spell with guaranteed shock for way more SP than the normal level 4 lightning spell would work. You could actually use it to destroy the, or defeat the Reaper, but you're better off just using Thunder Rain itself because Thunder Rain is cheaper. Although I think Thunder Call might be more accurate than Thunder Rain. I don't know. But whatever, let's go complete this quest. Alright. Whoops, I passed it. Useless item. I don't even know what that does. What's the next one? The King and I, Black Frost, and let's go ahead and do that one. Why not? So I'm gonna need King Frost and Black Frost for that, but I'm gonna have to get rid of a couple personas. And by getting rid of a couple, I'm gonna get rid of Thor and Takumi Kazuchi. So I'll just be right back. Okay, I'm back, and let's go ahead and switch over to Black Frost, and go ahead and let's use King and I. I don't know what it does. It's ice damage. I guess it's kind of like a level 3 ice spell. Wow, that's not even like a level 4 ice spell, or even a level 3. That's like a level 2 ice spell. What the hell? Why the hell would I ever do that? Oh, to guarantee freeze? Okay. Yeah, not too useful, really. A lot of these fusion spells just really suck. I mean, Thundercall can be useful, but really, I mean, to this point, which one was the most useful? Cadenza. The first one they give you. Which is still actually not bad. If Orpheus and Apsaris were higher level, but unfortunately they are not. In the portable version, they changed it so that, they are just like items that you use. Well, we get a summer outfit. Yay. What's the next one? Fornius and Decarbia, who I don't think I have at this point, so we'll leave that alone for now. Okay, let's head on up. I already went over my party and everything, so let's go on up to floor 160. We got, 7 enemies to show off? Yeah, 7 enemies. See if I can show them all off. Okay, so let's, keep going. Head upstairs. That's stabbing stairs. That's not heading up them. I believe Decarbia is actually a fool persona, but I don't have him yet. I'll probably get him in shuffle time at some point. And I don't think that's going to be the correct enemy. We're going into block 5, so make sure you accept the next gold shadow request, and oh, what's the other one? The red shadow request. We're not quite up to the next set of enemies that we need items from. Now, there actually will be other items that we can get from enemies, but not quite yet. We actually have to... Excuse you? Can you, like, please lose your track of me? Thank you. But those won't be available until December, so I'll have to come back and do those later. Oh, well. So yeah, now there's an actual, well, staircase here. Why it wasn't there earlier, I don't know, but I guess they were really trying to make you think that that was the end of the game. So this is block 5, music's a little different, so we'll just leave it there for now. But let's see what we got here. We got a new enemy.
There are two enemies. Give me a sec.
We got the Kaiden Mushas. They are weak to light. So let's go ahead and switch over to Daisojo. We'll just set Act freely, and Mitsuru will go on full salt. And we want to use... Well, we'll use Hamean because it's slightly higher success rate. If there were three of them, I would use Mahamean.
Well done.
Do not use Samsara because it costs too much SP. But anyway, they're strong against Slash, Strike, and Pierce. Weak to Light, they have Blade of Fury, which is a very powerful slash attack that it hits everybody, so gotta watch out for that. It has Power Charge, Evade, Slash, Strike, Pierce, and a slash attack, so gotta watch out for that. There we go, Ken got him. Eh, a little bit of experience. It would have gotten more with a shuffle card, but oh well. Or experience card. Okay, so let's keep going. Okay, so we got some more new enemies, the Impudent Mayas. Sorry about that, I got distracted by a text message. These guys are weak to fire, ice and lightning, so we want to use Odin. You could use Lennon City, but Odin is just stronger. But anyway, they have Aguilau, Agidine, Rakunda. We want to use Mazio here. They have Rakunda, Secunda, Tarunda. Oh, I must have forgotten to have Genbu equipped. Oh well.
It has multiple weaknesses. Only
and a slash attack.
One enemy to go. Last one.
I would not use Maziodine because the problem with Maziodine is that. Are you kidding me, Odin? The problem with Maziodine is that it'll kill all the enemies, but who cares? Mazio, all attack will do the exact same thing, and I'm not kidding. So, yeah, Maziodine is not very useful. You only really need the Maudine spells for the optional dungeon, and even then, it's not really necessary. It'll just allow you to take them out in one turn. Right, let's actually remember to equip Genbu this time. I think Genbu's time is coming to an end. Ah, damn it! I guess my death perception is off. But we got the crazy twins here. They're weak to darkness, but I don't care because they're also weak to fire. So we want to use Cert. And let's use Miragi. Again, I wouldn't use Miragi Dine for the same reason.
That's it! The enemy is down!
But anyway, these guys repel lightning, they know light, resist fire and dark, they have a strike attack, Zeodine, Mazionga, and Mind Charge, as well as Mahama. I suppose if you somehow had Alice, you could use her. Oh, that's Dekarabia. I'm actually gonna pick her up. Yeah, you can start getting him in shuffle time, so now I can actually use Fornius and Dekarabia to do that fusion spell. I don't know if I'll do that on this episode, but... Oh, whoops, I need Ginbu. I do need to get to level 59. And Pazuzu needs to get to level... Where the hell is Pazuzu? 58. Oh man, 10,000, really? I wasn't expecting it to need that much. I thought it'd be almost there. But whatever. We got Mighty Beasts. Wow, I'm just running into all the new enemies. Of course, when I zoom out my notes and now I can't read them, that's nice. Come on. Wow. Okay, Mighty Beasts are weak to light, so we want to use Daisojo again. Daisojo is very useful for the section of Tartarus. Oh, don't worry about auto buffs for Daisojo. They don't do anything for him. I mean, there's no reason not to have them, but they don't make his Hamayim any more accurate. But yeah, these guys have Repel Dark, Weak to Light. They have Mudun, Gigantic Fist, very powerful single targeting strike attack, Tarkaja, and a strike attack. I'll take the experience card. I'm gonna need it. I'll probably have to do a little bit of grinding on my own to reach those, because I just wanna get through this quickly and run from all the enemies. Yeah, what's this guy? Same enemies, so let's just run. So we'll take on the boss next time, of course. Ah, damn it! Man, I'm rusty. I haven't played in a while. Yeah, I've just been kind of not motivated and tired, so oh well. I would use Daisojo first to take out the Kaiden Musha. And then I would switch over to Odin to use... Well, you know what? This would be an instance where Mahdine would be useful, actually. Let's just use Mazeodine. You missed the one enemy I cared about! Come on, Odin! Like, really? Now he's probably gonna use Blade of Fury and kill me. All because I didn't feel like... Last one. Come on, hit the guy, please! I hate the miss rate in this game. It still wouldn't have killed him, but it would have been close. Ken! Why didn't you just finish the guy off? Thank you, Koromaru. Wow, that was a disaster. Seriously, what the hell was up with that? Fine, I'll switch to Ginbu from now on. Sorry for being lazy, game. Jeez. Yeah, the missing has got to stop in Persona. It's absurd. I really hope they fix that in Persona 4, or Persona 5. Because you should not be missing that much in any game. Flat out, period. And I don't know what the hell the problem is. But whatever. Let's, let's keep going. It's just one guy, so that's probably a new enemy. Maybe that's that apostate tower. Oh no, it's a Scarlet Turin, which we've actually fought before, but he's now a normal enemy. He's weak to fire, like before. Or no, sorry, lightning. So, this time we have Odin, so let's just give him a try. But if you forgot, he has access to Aero Rain, Materu Kaja, Maragi, and Aguilau, Strike Attack, and Resists Fire. Great battle. What a quick Zeodine takes them out. I guess I'll take the money. Let's get Ginbu back. Hopefully I can find the last couple enemies here. Otherwise, I'm going to have to find them when I grind. No, let's just keep going up. So I'm missing Apostate Towers, and Ruinous Idols. One of them is the Red Shadow. I don't know which one. Probably the Ruinous Idol. If I need to, I will edit them in later, but... Yeah, we're already at 15 minutes, so I want to hurry up and just finish. I'm tired of going to 30 minutes. It's really, really time-consuming to edit. Aha! The Apostate Tower. They are weak against fire. And they have Mazionga, Poison Mist, Virus Breath, Elect Boost, and a Pierce Attack. They're also resistant to Ice and Absorb Lightning. So... Fire works on you. Does Fire work on the Mighty Beast? Yes, it does. So I'm just going to use Miragi dying here.
There are three enemies left.
So this is when those Ma spells can be useful for ya.
Enemy defeated.
Those Ma dying spells. Not very often, but... a little bit, anyway. One. Please don't use the Ma. Thank you. Alright, so that's all the enemies except for the Ruinous Idol, which is the Red Shadow. I'll show him off eventually. But just so you know, he absorbs fire, repels dark, weak to ice and light, has a pierce attack, Mamudo, Mudun, and Virus Breath. And you want to use Lanen City against them. You could also use Daisojo, but Lanen City will get the job done better, I think. You could go either way, really. I mean, if I see a red guy, sure, I'll fight him, but... I think I'm just gonna get to the top now and call it a day. When I find the Red Shadow when I'm grinding, I'll record it and I'll edit it in. On probably the next episode, at the beginning there. I shouldn't have to really take a day off for the grinding, because it'll be like 5 minutes. Come on! Oh my god, where is the staircase? I just want to get to the top! Sorry, I had to cut a bit of the footage there because it didn't record properly. I don't know why. It was just me going to a dead end anyway. Oh, of course. It's the last place I checked. You know what? You guys just go ahead and find it because I'm done.
Out and search the area.
That's where you started, guys. No, let's keep going. I don't want to go back. Come on. Come on. Find the staircase. Not bad to show off all the enemies so quickly. Except for the Red Shadow, but we'll deal with him later. The boss is pretty easy here once you get the right persona. Eh, I got a dog suit for Koromaru that I'll probably won't even bother to equip. Armor really doesn't do a whole lot. Yeah, they're pretty easy once I make my preparations. They're actually susceptible to Tentarafu, but I'm not going to bother with that. Alright, so that's it for now. So in the next episode, we'll fuse a new persona, I'll show off the Red Shadow, and we'll take on the boss. And I'll probably do that next fusion spell as well.
This is Ryzen. Thanks for watching. Take care.